too loud. Good morning to those across the pond in the USA. It's gone midnight, so we've just gone midnight. Hope you're all well. I just thought I'd just lay here in the dark and do another video for you. See if we get any activity in my room again. As I said before, I quite like laying here. Just videoing, see what happens. I'm also going to do that ghost spirit app. I think it's called Ghost Radar app. So we'll see what comes up with that. It's quite creepy. Whether it's true or not, I don't know. I don't know if it's real, but we can just have a bit of fun with it, I think. See what, because you can hear audio on it as well, so we'll see what comes up on it. Excuse me. A lot of hay fever at the moment, so I'm a little bit bunged up, so excuse my voice. So I'm going to just video. So enjoy it. And I'll give you a shout when I do the ghost app. I'll speak out quickly. I can't shout because the boys are asleep and they've got to get up for work early. So any spirit energies here in the room with us that would like to make contact, please show yourself as a white light, as a shining orb. You can say something. You can say hello. Or you can manifest. So just drop in, say hello. We'll take your hello as the white light going across the screen as you do before, or flashing white light like you did. That was fabulous the other night. I have got the fan on in the background, it's quite warm tonight, so but there's no dust, as you can see, there's no dust particles like a snowstorm around. You'd soon know if there was. There's no insects in here either. We'll just scan around, see if we can capture anything. It'd be nice if they could show us like a bit of a manifestation. Like the photo I showed you the other week. So spirits, good spirits, you're welcome. We come with love, we come with peace. Bad spirits are banned. They are not allowed in my home. Good spirits only. So if you can show yourselves the white flashing light, as an orb will be fab. I'm sure everybody would like to see that. Or an EVP, you can shout into this box if you'd like to say hello or say your name. We reach out to the spirit world with love. Excuse the traffic. It's quite heavy traffic down the road, unfortunately. Show yourselves as a white light. Can you dance across the screen for us, please? I felt you here today. Can you do that for us? Show yourselves, is that a flash, guys, then? Can you confirm underneath in the comments if that was a flash, please? I don't know with my eyes half the time. I'm hoping this new camera that I'm hoping to get Well, it will be a lot better than the iPhone camera, put it that way. But in the meantime, we'll have to make do with this. So, come on, Spirit, show yourself. Show yourselves to us, please. We come with great respect. We just want to prove life goes on. And if you can help us prove that and get our message out there and help as many people as we can, can't always guarantee anything's going to happen, as you well know. It's a bit of potluck really, to see who's going to come through. They do. The energy's got to be just right, really. And of course, my mindset. So come on, can you show yourselves on screen to us? Can you hover in front of the screen, please? So. Right down the right hand side. Yeah. I mean, nobody knows for sure whether orbs are spirits. Some say it's a reflection of the light on particles in the air, and the camera tries to make sense of what it can pick up. I like to think they are orbs because they tend to, when you ask them to interact with you, they tend to kind of show themselves when you ask, 90% of the time. As I say, if it was dust, it would be swirling, you'd see it all swirling around. So, come on, spirits, can you show yourselves? Can you say a name? Can you tell us your name, please? Come on, don't be afraid. We're not here to hurt you. We're here to help. Otherwise you wouldn't come here. I'm sure there's a spirit portal to the left of my wardrobe. That's where that kind of feathery light came from in the other video. It just came out of nowhere and came towards the camera. Are we going to be quiet tonight then? Spirits are very fleeting, they kind of just come and go. Whether that it's a different dimension and we just see a brief glimpse of them passing through, I don't know. It's a very deep subject and you could talk about it for hours. But I believe that we have to go, we go somewhere after we pass, because the communication I get from spirit is 99.9% always accurate. I've had it proved over and over again. Confirmation, acknowledgement, etc. Also about spirit entities, as I say, they can come and go as they please, fleeting as it may be. Some don't have a lot of energy, some do, but as I say, I believe that all our energy and knowledge that we learn throughout our life can't just, and where memories, they can't just go. You can't just be wiped out. The energy, all that love you feel, all that energy in your body, you feel it, and it's got to go somewhere after. I believe our body is just a vessel. It's a very, very deep subject. I could talk about it for hours, to be honest. You don't want to hear me rambling on about my ideas. We're not getting much activity now. We did at the beginning. So I think I'm going to do this ghost app and see what happens. I don't want to be on here too long. I don't want to bore anybody. So we're going to do that now. I've had my iPad on charge. I have it here. Excuse me. First of all, I've just got to disable any notifications because I don't want screen messages coming up while I'm doing it. So, if I go on to, I think it's night mode. And it keeps slipping, so I haven't got the case on. So if I'm to night mode, might shift on. No, that just dims the light. Okay. Well, let's hope we don't get any interruptions anyway. So I'm not too sure how to do that. So let's start this app up. So I'll try and show you here. Okay, it's the Ghost Observer. Look. Sorry about this. It's called Slippy Cushion. Ghost Observer.
Ghost signal required.
So I'm going to turn this up. I think. Is that turning up? Or down? No, that's up. Right. Oh, it's picked something up already, aren't it? So if I... Okay. Oh. So this trouble is you just touch it with the ears. You can hold it like this. So I've got to hold two cameras. So if it's found something... Oh. Can you tell us your name? Oh, it's there. Look. It's moving.
Signal lost.
Oh, no, he's gone. And then we get the adverts because I can't pay for any extras on the app.
Ghost signal required.
Yeah. That's funny because it wouldn't work on it. Oh, gosh, look. Well, you look scary. What does it say? It says... Oh, the light's a bit of a pain. I'm sorry. It says, communication detected. What is your name? Oh, that's a vengeful spirit, apparently. It's like the bunny man out of Donnie Darko. What's your name? Can you tell me your name? What do you want? What do you want? Oh, it's more creepy. And that's what you call a vengeful spirit. And that is creepy.
Signal lost.
Right, it's gone, so bear with me. I'll just put the camera down for a minute. Can't hold it very well like that. Right.
Ghost signal acquired.
Where is it? Sorry about the light, because I can't see anything without it. Oh, this way. Oh, it's right there, look. Whoa. So wide this iPad's hold. So, now that is apparently.